Ah is a really open and fronted vowel, so it's great for our chest voice and our low range. But as we get to those higher pitches, you can start to shift into an ah instead of an ah. Coming through for me now.